There is no way you can have a miracle working in your life. You require an encounter, a personal encounter. And what we call an encounter simply is an experience you have with God that makes God real in your life. If you have that experience with God that causes you to know God is real in your life, then you can be sure you have known God.